I woke the morning after my high school graduation with a splitting headache. The big grad party last night got a little bit wild, and frankly, I didn't remember much. I was starving and needed something to eat. The first thing I saw when I opened the fridge was a nice cold beer, the very thing to cure my hangover. As I started to open it, I couldn't help but wonder where I'd end up if I kept drinking beer for breakfast. Now that I had graduated, I needed to answer a few questions for myself, such as, where was my life going? What did the future hold in store for me? And how was I ever going to clean this place up? As I took a sip of beer, I had a flash of clarity. Hey!
What do you want?
Bring me a beer.
Go get your own damn beer.
Clean this place up while you're at it.
Maybe if you got off your lazy ass and found a job, I'd tidy up a bit.
Shut up! I already do enough around here. That kind of living just wasn't my style. Then I noticed some still fresh chips in the garbage. I was tempted to eat them, but... these are still good! Oh. Hey, Sprunny, change here. That just wasn't me either. Maybe something a little healthier. Both legs. That's right. You're doing good. Whew. Not what I had in mind. I need a real man's breakfast. I need some pancakes and syrup.
I'm a lumberjack and I'm okay. I sleep all night and I work all day.
Let's stick with something a little safer. Alphagetti seems pretty harmless, doesn't it? My moment of clarity ended when I was left trembling at the sight of Alphagetti. What was I thinking? As if the food you eat has any effect on your lifestyle.
Freeze, police!
Can you spare any change?
Thank you. Hammer.
Speed.
Action.